Well, speaking of traffic, those new portable traffic enforcement cameras in Cleveland have been moved again. You'll now see them on Lee Road, Detroit Avenue, and West 25th Street. City Council passed legislation to enhance the city's traffic enforcement program back in May that increased the number of fixed camera sites from 24 to 49 and portable cameras from 6 to 15. If you're issued a ticket, the fine is $100.